अस्सलाम वालेकुम क्लास वन, वेलकम टू द इंग्लिश लेक्चर वीडियो। होप यू ऑल आर फाइन, डूइंग वेल। दिस इज़ आवर इंग्लिश क्लास एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट आवर यूनिट नंबर 4, रीडिंग। ओके, सो आवर यूनिट नंबर फर्स्ट, यू हैव टू ओपन योर बुक एंड ओपन योर यूनिट नंबर 4। योर यूनिट नंबर 4 इज दादी कांट हियर। ओके, दादी कैन नॉट हियर, दादी कैन नॉट हियर। ओके, सो दिस इज़ अ स्टोरी अबाउट दादी हु कैन नॉट हियर। ओके, सो आई एम गोइंग टू रीड इट, यू हैव टू लुक एट द बुक। ओके, लिसन टू मी व्हाइल आई एम रीडिंग एंड लुक एट द पिक्चर्स। ओके, दादी इज विजिटिंग द चिल्ड्रन। दादी इज देयर ग्रैंड मदर। हु इज योर दादी? योर ग्रैंड मदर इज योर दादी, means your father's mother is your dadi. Dadi is visiting the children's room. Dadi is their grandmother. She cannot hear very well. Okay, she cannot hear very well. Please sit down, dadi, says Sara. Okay, Sara says to dadi, please sit down. What will you drink? Okay, what will you drink? What do I think? Ask dadi. ओके, स्पीक नियर माई ईयर डियर। ओके, दादी आज दैट सारा डियर, प्लीज़ स्पीक नियर माई ईयर। ओके, कम क्लोजर टू मी एंड स्पीक इन माई ईयर। वट विल यू ड्रिंक नाउ? अ कप ऑफ टी, आज कली। ओके, एंड अली आज वट विल यू ड्रिंक नाउ? अ कप ऑफ टी एंड बट दादी ये अ पिंक काउ अप अ ट्री, सेज दादी। ओके, दादी हियर इट रॉन्ग, हियर अ पिंक काउ अप अ ट्री बिकॉज ही कैन नॉट, शी कैन नॉट हियर वेल। ओके, पिंक काउ कप ऑफ ट्री, सेज दादी। स्टैंड नियर माई टेबल, दादी से स्टैंड नियर माई टेबल सो आई कैन हेयर यू। ओके, कम क्लोजर टू मी सो आई मे हेयर यू। अ कप ऑफ टी, दादी शाउट्स फिजा, फिजा शाउट्स अ कप ऑफ टी। Yes, a little tea, thank you. And Dadi replies, yes, a little tea, thank you. And a bottle of water, please. But there is no need to shout. And Dadi says, a little tea and a water bottle. But Fizza, don't shout. Okay, this is the story that Dadi cannot hear very well. Dadi is visiting the children's and Dadi is their grandmother. It means their father's mother. But she cannot hear very well. And Fizaz and Ali, Sara and Ali said, Dadi, please sit down. What will you drink? But she cannot hear well. She didn't understand in the first time. Okay, then they repeat two times more. At third time, when Fizaz shout, then Dadi understand that what they are saying, they are asking about a cup of tea. Okay, then Dadi replies, yes, a little tea, thank you. Okay, and a water bottle, please. But at end, what she say? She says, there is no need to shout. But the reality is, she can hear when they shout. Okay. So, come to the exercise here, your activity B. Circle the words and copy the sentences. We have to circle the correct words and then copy these sentences in your English notebook. Dadi is the children's mother, father or grandmother? Grandmother. She cannot dash very well. She can not see very well. She cannot hear very well. Or she cannot smell very well. She cannot hear very well. Very good. Sara offers her a dash. Sara offered Dadi a cow, a drink or a tree. What Sara offer to her? A drink. Sara offers her a drink. Ali offers her a cup of dash, cup of tea, coffee or meat. Ali offers her a cup of tea. Very good. Dadi hears dash. Sara, Ali or Fizza attend. Dadi hears whom? Yes. Fizzas. When Fizzas shout, then Dadi understand that they are asking me for a cup of tea. So Dadi hears Fizza. Dadi wants some tea, water or tea and water? Tea and water. Yes, she wants both tea and water. Very good class. Now you have to read this story by yourself and read the spellings of the words which you found difficult. Okay, then you have to do your exercise B, which is circling the correct words. After you have done this exercise in your notebook, write these sentences in your English notebook. Do your work neat and tidy. Mention your day and topic first, and then start doing your exercise B. Hope you understand the lecture today, and please learn the spellings of the words which you found difficult for yourself. Take care, stay blessed, and Allah Hafiz.